The evaluator for this project is competent communicator Chelsea Yip. Could you please read the speech objective to the speaker?
Thank you, Wan Ling. Your objective for this speech is to select an appropriate outline which allows listener to easily follow and understand your speech. Make your message clear with supporting material directly contributing to that message. Use appropriate transition when moving from one idea to another. Create a strong opening and conclusion. Your time is 5 to 7 minutes. Back to you.
I now call upon our general evaluator, distinguished Toastmaster Johnson, to read the notes to evaluators.
Thank you, Toastmaster. Good evening to competent communicator Chelsea. The speaker is to present a talk that is organized in a manner that leads the audience to a clearly defined goal. The speech includes a beginning, a body, and a conclusion. Major facts or ideas and appropriate support materials with smooth transition between the facts and ideas in addition to your verbal evaluation. Please complete this evaluation form by rating the speech in each category and offering comments and specific recommendation where warranted. Back to you, Toastmaster Evening.
Thank you, Johnson. Now, for project speaker number 2, she believes she still has a little girl character. She loves to smile and laugh, even if it is the smallest thing in the world. A simple girl who loves to live in a simple way, as she believes happiest girls are the prettiest. Let us all welcome Toastmaster Wan Ling with a speech title, Sorry for Being Late. Sorry for Being Late, Toastmaster Wan Ling.
Good evening, fellow Toastmaster and guests.
Good evening.
Sorry for being late. Do you feel familiar with these kind of sentences?
Do you feel familiar?
Yes.
These sentences might come from a couple when one of the partner late for the date. This also may come from an employee and employers when the project is late for summit. And this may also come from a student when your course may tell you, my assignment submit late. Why today I'm here to tell you. I'm here to inform you why. What is the consequences of sorry for being late? Let me ask you one question. Are you a last minute people?
No.
Are you a last minute people?
Yes, I do.
Yes.
Again, today I'm here to tell you why we should not last minute. Why should we not become a last minute people? In a more professional way, last minute also known as procrastinate. According to the Oxford Dictionary, procrastination is an action of delaying or postponing something. So, according to one of the research that I have read before, the research told that they have 20% of the workers and 70% of the students are procrastinator, and these results still increasing every year. You may hear people surround you tell you, I can done my work last minute, and only can do my work well when the date is near. Do you hear about it? Yes, it may be from you, it may be from yourself, it may be from your colleague or friends. Then you are one of the procrastinators in this world. Why we should not become one of the procrastinators? Why we should not procrastinate? They have three main reasons. The first reason, procrastination will lead to stress and anxiety. Stress and anxiety will happen when someone worry about a task which are not complete yet. This will cause the person worry and cannot, and stress and feel finally too depressed. Second reason, procrastinate also will cause the person to have, will break the relationship of the persons with another ones. And third, procrastinate will also lead to insomnia and sleep difficulty. Because of stress and anxiety, the person cannot sleep well, then cause them they have sleep difficulty and insomnia, and finally will lead them to have low concentrating during daytime or tiredness during daytime. Let me share some of the story with you about my friends. One of the story, the first one, this friend, I call her A girl. A girl is not a procrastinator at all. She is a good planner, but she always meet her groupmates who are procrastinator. And when she rush her friends to submit the work early, then the friends will tell her, Can you don't rush me? I will submit you on time. The on time is the day before submissions or an hour before submissions of the deadline. Do you feel that this girl feels stressed? Because of stress and anxiety, this girl have gastrointestinal problem and also insomnia every day before the submission deadline. Second story about the relation. One of my friends, I call her B girl. She also not a procrastinator people, and she is a good planner. She also meet her roommates who are procrastinator, and she will scold the people face to face, or she will even post something on Facebook. One of the famous quote that by her, she always wrote, "A strong opponent will not harm you compared to a shabby teammate." This is what she wrote in Facebook post. And actually this could make her lose some friends and also don't have any friends there to same group with her. The third story about the sleep difficulty. Also one of my friend, I call her C. C girl, she is a procrastinator people. She will tell you, "I will done well during deadline." And then because of this behavior continuous up to 2 years, she have committed to insomnia and sleep difficulty. She can't even sleep even though the assignment already submit, even though there is no exam. Because of this, she can't concentrate in class sometimes. So after I share all the entire story with you, after all the reasons I tell you you should not procrastinate, do you still want to become one of the procrastinated people?
No.
Okay. So, to conclude, everyone, they will procrastinate because due to some of their personal reason. It might be they have no motivation to do something well, or they might not have motivation to finish the things. But if you realize you are one of the procrastinators in this world, then try to manage your time and you can solve this problem.